Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Taurus. So this is going to be your daily reading, Taurus, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Taurus. So let's see what is coming up for your general energies, guys, and then let's move on to your love energies, guys. What is coming up for your general energies, Taurus? We have the Three of Wands, the Seven of Wands, the Ten of Cups, the Strength. So with these cards, guys, definitely with the Ten of Cups in reverse, someone doesn't want a commitment. It can be you who doesn't want a commitment, or it can be your person who doesn't want a commitment. But I can definitely see here that one of you don't want this committed energy, one of you don't want to have this committed relationship. You do think a lot, okay? Today will be a day where you're working a lot, you're talking to others, you're doing whatever you should into your physical reality, and yes. And I can also see for you here, guys, with the Strength card, with the Ten of Cups, with the Seven of Wands, that you're going with the flow. You do things, just if you want something, you're going to go get it. So that is the that's a type you're in. I mean, that's how you are in, okay? And yes, that is also what I'm getting for you here, guys. So let us see what is coming up for your love energies, guys, my lovely Taurus. So I hope you got the overall energies, guys, for your love energies. We have you patience. Your patience is unreal. You keep little mementos of things we have done. Holding your hand while watching a movie is just awesome. We have how you wrap your arms around me, how it makes me feel secure. So generally, I can see here with these cards that this person and you had a lot of nice moments together. You've been together. You've just stayed in this relationship, in this happy new beginning forever. I mean, like, you and this person loved each other a lot is what I'm getting here, guys. You do have a lot of feelings towards this person. You do love this person a lot. And so this is all I can see here for you guys, my lovely Pisces. So thank you all so much for watching, guys, my lovely Taurus. Sorry, guys, my lovely Taurus. Bye, guys. See you all tomorrow, Taurus. Bye.